I am Zafar Nomani, student of Baig Sahab. I was his student from 1944 till 1948. So I had honor of being his student and following his principles to serve humanity.
How old were you when you were a student with him?
When I started school, I was about 11 years old.
What would you say were the lasting principles that you learned from him?
I learned from him to rely on yourself, work hard, work for the family, your community, and for the nation.
And why do you believe he was so inspiring?
Because he was very selfless person. He was very humble, and from his heart he was interested in the progress of the people. Baig Sahab was very active in Quit India and India's freedom movement. In 1942, along with his friend Satyanarayan Bajaj ji, he was arrested by British Raj.
So your teacher clearly had a real impact on Muslims in India, but clearly you believe that all people in India and even the world should know about him. Why do you say that?
Oh, it is interesting that Baig Sahab was so humble and simple, was so selfless. He never worked for publicity purpose. He always was quiet in this respect. And another thing, though he knew so many respected people or many leaders, like Gandhi ji, Maulana Azad, Zakir Hussain sahab, Bajaj ji, but he never asked any favor for himself or his any family member. So he was very unassuming personality, and unfortunately many people don't know this great person. So that is the objective of this documentary, is that let people know about this great person, especially in India.
So it seems like his life of this, your teacher, was really intertwined with the life of Gandhi. Why do you think their values connected?
My teacher, Baig Sahab's life was very much connected to the leaders of those days, like Gandhi ji, Muhammad Ali Johar, and his teacher Zakir Hussain, Maulana Azad, Hazrat Mohani.
Why?
They were nationalists. All of them, they were nationalists. They were working for the freedom of India from British Raj.
Nobody knows anything about his story. You have to explain everything very detailed.
My respected teacher, Baig Sahab, had his college education at Jamia Millia University, New Delhi. Statue of Hakim Ajmal Khan, the founder of the university. At Jamia, his teacher and mentor was Dr. Zakir Hussain. He was also assigned to work on Nai the Taalim scheme at Sevagram. Baig Sahab was a member of Nai Taalim Sangh. In 1940, with the change in the policy of Nav Bharat Vidyalay, the Urdu department was closed. However, with the Ashirwad of Gandhiji, Maulana Azad, Dr. Zakir Hussain, and the support of people of Wardha, Jamna Lal Bajaj Ji, Barrister Hussain, Ansari Sahab Advocate, Sheikh Akbar Ali, Sheikh Badruddin Bhai, and many others. Baig Sahab was able to establish a post-primary Urdu school. Gandhi in 1944, after release from the jail, he decided to come to Sevagram. I am proud of that. I was part of the fraction of India's Quit India movement. Gandhi, there was a big celebration, and I remember very well Gandhiji sitting in a big chariot, which is called Rath in Hindi, was pulled by four strong Gaulav breed bullocks. That was a very exciting moment for me, and I always remember that. I'm very proud of that, the ground on which Gandhi Gyan Mandir and Bajaj Science Center stands was my football and hockey and track field. I remember very well that after the game, we used to quench our thirst at the water tap near the entrance gate of Bajaj Wadi. We were never stopped, probably because of Baig Sahab's friendship with Bajaj Ji. This is also many people don't know. Bajaj Wadi served as a guest house for Congress Party members, distinguished leaders, and many others visiting Gandhiji or Sevagram. However, Dr. Zakir Hussain many times stayed at Baig Sahab's house, which was just few blocks from Bajaj Wadi. This is also interesting. Urdu school, which was named as Anjuman Middle School, but later on, after independence of India, and it was elevated to high school and junior college.
As the principal and teacher of the school, Baig Sahab's salary was ₹3 per month. I am doubtful if he used this money on himself. In those days, the salary of other teachers was around ₹20. Baig Sahab was an exemplary person of dedication, patriotism, and sacrifice. Finally, India got independence from British Raj on 15th of August 1947. at Wardha Collectorate Office, Indian national flag was hoisted by Dr. Minhajul Hasan, State Minister of Health, Central Province and Berar. When the Indian national anthem was sung and the tricolor flag was going up along with the British Union Jack coming down, I stood with awe. There were several students from the Urdu school who were present at this ceremony. We celebrated the happy and historical occasion by Indian sweets, laddu and peda. Separately, we celebrated Independence Day at the Urdu school under the chairmanship of Baig Sahab. Wardha Bar Association, Baig Sahab was extremely respected by his colleagues for his expert knowledge on Mohammedan law and professional ethics. During leisure time, they enjoyed the Urdu poetry couplets and ghazals recited by Baig Sahab. It is to be noted that even during his law practice period, he continued to be a kind and compassionate person. He will provide legal advice and even work free of charge for those who could not afford. Also, he served as an advisor to the school and the community all the time. Thank you. Mrs. Saleha Siddiqui served as a principal of the public school Hyderabad, formerly Jagirdar College. Mrs. Saleha Mateen received several awards for her significant contributions in the field of social work. Mr. and Mrs. Ismail, philanthropist. Ashiq Hussain served as the secretary of the Muslim Education Society, Wardha. Asghar Ali, city councillor. Ahmed Firdausi, former principal of Urdu school, who received Outstanding Teacher Award in Maharashtra State in 1985. Noorjahan Nomani, chairperson. Zubaida and Mumtaz Ahmed Nomani, education fund. Azhar Nomani, chief engineer, water and power. Zafar Nomani, honored by the King Hassan II of Morocco International Award in 1994 for the research findings on Ramadan and health. Sultana Nomani, voluntary science and math teacher for the underprivileged children.
ये वो चीज ऐसी है, सुल्ताना भी आई थी, वादर भाई भी आए थे, बस बहुत इस स्कूल है साहेब, इस स्कूल है से हमने बहुत कुछ इंसान बने। ये स्कूल इसकी कीमत नहीं।
वालेकुम सलाम बेटा, वालेकुम सलाम। अब बैठ जाएं बेटा सब लोग। जैसे आप सब लोग बैठे हैं, एक वक्त इसी तरह मैं भी बैठा रहता था, समझे। ये हैं बेग साहब, मेरे उस्ताद, जिन्हें मैं दिलो जान से इनकी इज्जत करता हूँ और हर वक्त याद रखता हूँ। ये मेरे उस्ताद नहीं, बहुत बड़ी हस्ती।